Greetings, Wolfpack. Welcome to part 4 of Dynasty Warrior 7 Empires, the story of Sao Tengfei. This is Andros, the warrior High Alpha. Whoa! I hope you guys can see well. There we go, much better. Whoa! Oh boy. Bingo. Ha! This should be interesting. Oh, he's about to face Zhang Liao. And he replies, I accept your spar. Bring it! Whoa. Thank you. First, let's take care of this one. Watch how I play my tunes, my beloved. Oh, okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, I placed an ambush. Let's see if they won't. Here I come! I've come to rescue my wife. Ha 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 ha! There we go. Whew, at least the territory didn't get taken down. Good thing I saved it just in time. Oh boy. What he said was, it would be an honor. I look forward to working together with you to accomplish the missions before us. So they become sworn siblings. Zhao Tengfei and Deng Ai. Isn't that sweet? What a beautiful moment. Oh, I will rebel. Just you wait. Not just yet, it's too soon. If you can hear it closely. I think that becomes... Let's do it with the moose. Hold on one sec. I guess that's good for now, Wolfpack. Take care of yourselves, stay safe, and stay clean. And Wolf out.